These are my two favorite rigs from the 2023 Lone Star Throwdown show in Houston, Texas. You have this custom toter home from Rid Motorsports, which has kind of a post-apocalyptic theme with its military green wrap and bronze accents. Looks pretty stunning. Definitely giving off a military industrial complex vibe. And then Optimus Prime. Look at the candy paint on this thing. Bright, custom, extremely clean. It's pretty clear this thing's never towed anything, but it still looks really, really cool.